raised in the left, the goddess. I'd love to ask you just one more thing before we close this. Is in the lap of the goddess something you would use to describe those of us who are familiar with the goddess? Or would you say we're all in the lap of the goddess? How do you perceive what the lap of the goddess is?
Well, I believe that we are all in the lap of the goddess, like it or not. But many people would be shocked at that probably and wouldn't think of that as something for them. But I think most of us who are on the goddess path can definitely see that, and it's a very nurturing concept that sort of just being held, being sitting on someone's lap who's taking care of you.